A husband, father, head of security for a televangelist known around the world.
Don't ever let the devil steal from you.
First came the threats.
I will kill your wife and children in their sleep.
Then the nightmare.
Manson-style spray paintings on the wall saying punished. A mother and her two sons had been strangled in their sleep.
If you don't believe in evil, I hope you do now.
Who wanted this family dead? 48 Hours Mystery, Saturday.